6616, said the rebirth of capitalism. You know Adam Smith was the founder of it. Joint stock company, that's the only way to win it. With the multiple investors, make a profit when they split the government's off laissez-faire. No one's gonna work us off, I don't need to care. Big brother gon' stare when we spend it private. Ownership is a factor in my property. The best is what my company's next to be.
Capitalism is the only way to go. If you pick that communism, then your stores won't be no more. Man, you know capitalism is the only way to go. If you pick that communism, then your stores won't be no more. Ah. Communism be hating. They just be jealous that we got free market economy and they got that got regular policy with the 5-year plan. Like, no, you can't.
Karl Marx, dictatorship of the proletariat. How the workers gonna rule for you should bury it. Keep the government in power, that's the man of the hour. If you think Solomon Ballin, then that's where you're falling, huh? And you don't wanna stick with communism. Decrease in production and quality of life. Reward both workers, sucker, that's not right. Tear down the Iron Curtain, promoting capitalism. Truman Doctrine, communism, he's stressing the working class with this. They collecting all the profits and the cash.
And you know, capitalism is the only way to go. If you pick that communism, then your stores won't be no more. Man, you know, capitalism is the only way to go. If you pick that communism, then your stores won't be no more.